Good morning, everybody. Last night was a little more fun than I expected it to be. Went to a holiday party and I'm moving a little bit slower than I would like to right now. And it's only like the middle of the week too, which is crazy. Anyway, I had a really amazing day at the gym yesterday, hitting a bunch of personal records for bench press, 240 for two reps by myself, no spot, which was a little crazy. And then I had another PR because I had a spot there. I dropped the weight, but was able to pump out 11 reps for 225, 230 reps. Then on dumbbell incline bench, like I was all the way up to 85 pounds. And then I did that for 7 reps. So all of those like were personal records. It was awesome. I was feeling pumped. And you know, I usually go to the gym by myself, so it's a pretty independent kind of experience. But because I had someone there who kind of just volunteered to help me, I was like, sure, why not? And man, don't underestimate the power of support from somebody else, you know? Okay, had a little bacon, egg, and cheese. Had a little coffee plus some energy drink, so I'm gonna push through this workout. I'm gonna get through it. I'm definitely feeling more pumped up now. All right, guys, so I'm gonna jump into a commentary for this part of the video to show you my workout. This is the leg press machine. Normally, I like to start with my heavy workout movements first. Because my workout got rearranged because the squat racks were pretty full, I started with a leg press and then into calf raises on the leg press machine, which is pretty convenient to save time. Next, you're gonna see the leg extension. This angle makes my legs look a little spastic, but you get the idea. Finally, I got to the squat rack. And a couple tips about squats. I've been really upping my weight. This is like one of my personal bests here. Pretty proud of this. But something I was thinking about while I was doing this was bending the bar on my back. So I felt like the force and the gravity working against each other, helping me to push through my heels and stand back up. Finally, I finished with a leg hamstring curl, and now on to the rest of the video. And we're gonna go to Steinway, which is a really fun street in Astoria for shopping. They play like Christmas music, and hopefully all the stores will have the lights and decorations out. We're really just doing some returning, but it'll be fun. So let's head there now. think this works.
Have a nice day, okay?
Thank you, too.
So if you think about it,
with the addition of the jeans.
Do you need to stop? Is there a tag?
Let me double check that. Yeah. Sorry.
It's okay. Sensors. That's okay. Thank you so much. Have a good holiday. Oh, we're so scared. No, I'm not going in. I'm not going in.
Oh, God.
I can't. Listen, I'm running out of memory on this thing. And I just want to say. I just want to say, if I go in, I'm going to end up leaving with a dog, and that's not what we want to do right now, is it?
No, but I wouldn't let you.
All right, guys.
Off to yoga.
Off to yoga. I'm off to study for my personal training course, my specialization course. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, guys. I'm going to end the video here. Give this video a like, and don't forget to subscribe. It means so much, and it really helps me out. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.